And I do, again, I want to point out, just, you know, talking to a source at GM, their point is they're doing everything they can, and they have been for 2 weeks. So this DPA, Defense Production Act, isn't going to change anything. But the problem was they were at a nascent production line, to your exact point. It takes time to get it up and get it going to scale. So that's important to realize. I mean, Dr. Schaffner, what do you make about the doctor that Erica spoke to in her piece? And he said, we just don't know if this is a Category 5 storm and we are in the outer bands, right? As opposed to whether we're right by the eye or close to it and as bad as it gets. Would you agree with that analogy at this point?
Well, he's certainly in the middle of a hurricane already. He's just worrying about how bad it's going to get. And we think it will get worse before we turn that corner, and it does get better. And this is happening all across the country. Here in my own hospital, we're seeing a steady, increasing stream of patients coming in suspected of or diagnosed with COVID. And that is also increasing. We're not anywhere like New York, but I would imagine my colleagues around the country are seeing the same thing. So the next 2-3 weeks are really going to tell the story, and that's when the stress is going to hit us very hard.
Sanjay, Governor Cuomo in New York said that New York, which is the epicenter, is 21 days away from the peak. It was unclear how he defined that in terms of overall numbers or growth per day, and right, whether your numbers start to come down or not. But the U.S. Surgeon General said he's hopeful that cases will start to come down as soon as